Made a simple lumber ladder canoe rack for the pickup. Just notch out a 2x4 to fit your stake pocket. And then we notched out the upright for the cross beam. Notched out the support, the equal depth. And then notched out the lateral supports. And you just drop in the two ends, throw the other support on, throw a wing nut, bolt in the wing nut to hold it all together.